Get on in. 93. That's not even hot, sir. That's like perfect weather.
I'm sorry I'm late.
Oh, still the old face. Nice.
You started without me.
The grant committee's director will be here soon.
Mr. L.A.,
it's
I'm
fine,
not even
Parker.
From there.
I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it. Power damper. Oh, man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback.
California, Joe. California.
But we're close.
Which is LA? No, it's not. Because LA capitalized is Louisiana, actually.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.
God damn it, Josh.
A disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you.
Let's go over here.
Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Bang.
Got
Blam.
It.
Easy.
Okay, need to reroute servo control.
Wait, no, wrong one. Blam. I mean, actually, I guess... Yeah, hold up.
The voltage.
What does that do? S equal 3, okay. I don't have any more, so it has to be that one.
Finished.
All successful. All entities work for Spiderman.
Let's see if that worked. Good as new.
Nice.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
We get some tunes on. Get some coffee.
Love the coffee at work. God bless that grant money.
Is there Anything
here we've
else
got samples here? Of every type of prosthetic in existence.
Today's the day. Grant review.
Let me go to settings. Audio. Let's load this.
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
Grab all of you.
Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials.
Go over here.
All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double check.
Exactly. Just get these done.
Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Nice. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force.
With you. He puts monster in a blender and combines it with whatever the comments tell him. Oh, that sounds like it'd be awful, though.
Should avoid.
Like, the one-chip challenge individually would be awful, but, like, I don't know, like, with monster as well? Like, blended? Ugh. That just sounds like a recipe for disaster.
How many lab fires have we seen now, Otto? 3? 4?
That's how you know we're progressing. Out of the ashes of failure, great science is born.
Don't think Dr. Octavius's optimism has ever been shaken.
You know, just yesterday, we saw an extraordinary reaction cascade in the Limbic Bridge.
But we're looking for results, not cascades, Doctor.
Damn. I feel like everybody would regret it, though. You take one sip of that. That's gotta be awful.
Make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest.
The raft.
Should be honored. It's esteemed company.
Can you
Sorry,
swing by the
I'm
precinct?
Usually web swinging.
Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything.
Can I not high five anyone? Spider-Man doesn't like the homeless.
Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. I wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, blood the book.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts.
Seems like a great guy, J. Jonah Jameson here.
Alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer, prosecutor, maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. As soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a game.
I love hearing him talk.
But does that twerp-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. He got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
Now you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that.
Does he just do everything? He does everything with Monster?
Goodbye.
Someday. Joe.
Why, though?
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server.
Whatever the comments tell him, he does it. But like, I wonder why he chose Monster though. Because I would assume that like...
I'll figure it out later.
Right, if now, it was up to the comments, like, they wouldn't just pick Monster every time.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me.
I think he loves Monster.
Let's take a look at this.
As he should, honestly. As he should.
Input bands have been shifted. Subtle. Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
What do we got here?
Do it! Watch my back.
I'm sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
Hello? I gotta see these videos now.
Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
What are some good ones, Josh? I'm trying to, like, think of some, but I can't even think of anything.
Like, leave me alone.
Unless it's, like, fruit or something.
Get away from her.
Spider-Man.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Okay. Cookies and cream ice cream? That just doesn't sound like it would be good. To be honest.
Get away from her.
Okay, really? Why can't you dodge out the way, my boy?
Come on, guys, we're better than this.
Really? I'm literally holding.
Away now, or she's dead.
Let me go.
That's what I should do. I don't know about that. You good?
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider-Man. Hello. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
Especially if, like, you're gonna be in control of it, Josh. No way I'm.
From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination.
There's no shot I'm risking that.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not!
The Chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
Run!
Can modify these towers to track more than just crimes.
I'm trying to think of like what I would even like, what do I have to like mix with it? And it's just nothing good, I can tell you that.
Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that?
There's a backpack.
Backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these.
That just sounds awful. Yes. Yes, it does. Oh, damn. Dang, it's crazy that, like, Spider-Man 2 is gonna have all of this, too. That's just nutty. Can I, like, do multiple things at once? No? Okay. Let's
still
grab
there?
All these, though.
Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Pass due. Jesus. You're ruining monster at that, but you really are. If you're just mixing it with stuff like that. Like, there's no way that you can finish it. Not only are you ruining it, you're essentially wasting one too. And as good as they are, they ain't cheap.
Job?
Oh, come on.
You're gonna regret this, spider freak.
Jesus. Goodbye.
All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of a moment overwhelmed her.
Grab you. I mean, I assume some dude tastes good. Like I said, like, if you're gonna mix fruit and stuff like that with a monster, like, that, I bet that's good. If you're gonna mix... I mean, that's, like, about it. That's all I can think of. Something sweet, like a candy, maybe? Not a chocolate, but just, like, a like Skittles or something. I assume that might taste good. It's very limited, though. Okay, really? I guess I can just de-scramble from here. Nice.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
And let's go in here.
Parker! Dr. Octavius! What you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe.
Shut up, Doc Ock, for now anyways.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email.
Check your email.
This isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
Jeez.
White spider, huh?
Use your tokens to create the advanced suit. Oh, we'll build you. Obviously the iconic suit there.
That should do it.
Nice.
Coming through.
Looking good, Spidey.
Hello, New York. New suit, same old me.
God, I want to check all of this real quick. Oh, Jesus. I don't know about that one. Oh, this one. Awesome. This one. Awesome. Where's my favorite one? Do you know how my favorite one?